It all started when I was born. I've had many close friends over the years, but none who've ardently stuck with me through it all like my Schnoz. From the time I was a tiny child, she has been with me in sickness and in health. I grew older, bigger, stronger, but so did she. It was obvious that she loved the spotlight, so much so she was slowly taking over my entire face. I wanted to tell her to stop, but she wouldn't have listened. I knew there was only one thing to be done. She had to die. It was a sad but necessary relief.
The one that replaced her, though, well, I could tell you about how the gods of Olympus themselves sculpted a new nose for my face. But that's a story for another time, because this is a story about revenge. This is how it all blew up in my face.
So I got the cast taken off yesterday, and the doctor said I wasn't allowed to film it because that's not the final product, and obviously it's not, but still, when she took the cast off, she gave me a mirror. I looked into that mirror and really liked what I saw, but I think it was a magic mirror. I think it was a magic mirror, because I got home and had an entire mental breakdown, and amongst that mental breakdown I took these videos. I look like handsome Squidward. And after I took those videos, I had a depression nap, because what I saw when I got home was not okay. Oh, so fucking big. I look like handsome Squidward, and it's just not sitting with me right. However, my side profile is fucking banging. I love that. But as soon as you see me from the front, it's all over. Now I know it's gonna take months for it to de-swell. It's very swollen. It feels like a rock. The reason why I'm on the side is because I don't even want to look at myself. Every time I look in the mirror, I cry. So after taking those videos, I had a 3-hour depression nap, and I thought to myself when I woke up, the only way I'm gonna get over this is if I laugh about it. So I made a TikTok.
Hello, my name's Crystal, and I'm getting a nose job. Look at it. So this is 1 month until my surgery.
2 weeks until my surgery.
1 week. 2 days.
24 hours.
It's been 5 days since my surgery.
Cast comes off in 1 week.
I just got the cast taken off. I look like handsome Squidward.
Oh. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay.
Now that TikTok is reaching 100,000 views, and it went way further than I expected. I thought maybe it'll get to like 500 views, but now lots of people have seen it. And I've gotten comments like, girl, you should get a refund. But it's okay. Oh god, I saw myself. I'm gonna close my eyes, and hopefully my camera's in focus so you can see the situation. I've got tape on it right now. I had to leave the house to go get a mental breakdown haircut. She didn't end up cutting much, but Oh, that's okay. Okay, I'm gonna close my eyes now. So I'm only supposed to tape it like at night. Doctor says only when it's socially acceptable. So that means like when you're at home and not out in public. But every time I have to leave the house, I will be wearing this tape on my nose because it makes it look less big. Okay, I'm gonna go to the side now. God, I hope it's in focus. Here's the side. Here's this side. I really like the side profile. And if it de-swells, I'll like it even more. But I have these exercises that I need to do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It hurts. Also, yesterday after my depression nap, I got up and accidentally kneed myself in the nose. Don't ask me how, but I have been prone since I was fucking born to get hit in the nose constantly. Constantly. By other people, by myself. But it's never broken and never given me an excuse to get a nose job. But I'm gonna go now. Bye.
Do not cut your hair.
Okay.
I'm gonna cut my hair.
It's a dinosaur, Jesus Christ, what the fuck?
He's about to give me a steroid injection in my nose.
Few things. I went to the doctor, he put in 3 steroid injections and I only felt 2. It's been a while since I've updated this, and the last time I did, I told you that my TikTok had reached like 100,000 views. It has now surpassed 1 million. I don't know how to feel about that. I've been getting messages from people I haven't seen in years saying I was on their For You page. Anyway, nonetheless, the coronavirus is very scary at the moment. The doctor told me not to leave the house because, you know, susceptible to dying. But today I need to leave the house to do something for mom. So we're gonna be doing the Quidgy to Bondi walk. I don't even have a face mask. Hey!
Hey guys, welcome to my channel.
Shut the...
Looking a bit rough. Can you put quiet on set?
Sorry.
Quiet on. Are you gonna come in this?
Where am I?
That was my mom, everyone. It has been about 1 month and 3 days since my surgery, and my nose is shrinking every day, which is nice. It's still pretty big, and you can kind of tell, like, this side is way more swollen than this side. It's kind of weird. And my nostrils, let's give them a gaze. Botched. Are they botched?
No, they're beautiful. They're even.
No, they're not.
Well, one's fatter than the other.
This one. And this one's flat, and this is fat. When I do this, it feels like there's like plastic in the skin area. It's so weird. It feels fucking weird. It started to hurt a little bit, but I think that's just like the swelling decreasing. In the month since my nose job, a pandemic has come out. If you haven't heard of it, it's called the coronavirus, which is really great. It came out a really good time because I wasn't leaving my house in the first place. And now I've had to self-isolate because it could probably be dangerous to me if I was to get that. An update. Side profile view. Side profile. Other side. Front on. My poor brother, you may have seen in my 1000 video, he was leaving to go and live in America. He had to come home because he was just kind of wasting his time being in lockdown there. So he's back. He's had to go straight into quarantine in the city. So he's currently in the Ibis Hotel and we're not allowed to visit him. He's been home for 3 days now and we're gonna go wave at him from the car. So let's see how that goes.
Hopefully he can see us.
Bye.
Cute nose.
Thanks.
Bye. Hello, it's been a while since I updated this, but my brother's coming out of isolation today and I decided I wanted to pick him up looking like Rachel Berry.
Oh, hi Rachel.
There's a good chance that I might be also on the news tonight, so this would be good promotion for my TikTok.
Oh no, distance. And the camera was rolling on his way out the door.
Oh, Miss Joe. Let me just say, it was a gorgeous view, but I never want to see Darling Harbour again.
Go and search dailytelegraph.com.
With his mum, dad, and sister.
Hello, it's been a while. I don't even remember the last time I updated this, but it is the 7th of June. I think it has almost been 4 months now. Things are going great for me. Corona kind of took over for a while there, and it still is, but things have started opening now. So I've been going out, seen friends and family, and no one's really said anything when I've gone out. And like the initial thing is just like, hi, so nice to see you. It's been a while. But no one's been like, oh my God, your nose. So I guess that's a good thing that it's not like the first thing people notice when they see me, which is cool. But yeah, it's great. It's healing really nicely. There's just one thing I noticed on this side. Sorry, I'm looking at the viewfinder. But on this side, it's still more swollen than this side. But it has gone down quite a bit. Looks really nice and pointy. Love it. And then this side. But when I go at like a certain angle, it kind of looks like it dips down. But then this side looks like it goes up. So I think that's just that swelling on this side, like lifting that. I don't know. It's just kind of weird. See what the doctor says. He might give me another steroid injection to make it go down. Life's been pretty interesting. And I'm really happy with it. Should mention that. I'm really, really, really happy with it. Oh, wow. Damn, this like was stuck onto my nose. That just shows how much the swelling's gone down. Ah, humble beginnings. Found out my friend now is getting a nose job too. So cute. I reckon every single person in my friend group's gonna get a nose job now. And she's going to the same guy that I went to. So cute. Runs in the family. Also, I hate wearing a face mask because it presses down on my nose. It hurts so bad. Okay, that's enough of an update now.
Oh my god, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry, don't cry. Don't cry, 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 don't cry. I just played soccer. In reality, I shouldn't really be playing soccer. I've only been out of the no shop for like 4 months. They said wait 6 months. I got hit in the face by someone's arm. She tackled me and then she went, it hurt. I don't know if it's bleeding. Okay, I'm gonna look. Why is it so fat? I'm back to fucking handsome Squidward again. Is it straight? It's so fucking fat. I'm gonna put the cast back on. I'm gonna tape it up and then I'm gonna put the cast back on. Oh my god, that's my mom. I haven't told her yet. Hi, mom.
Did you at least win?
No, we lost. And I got
score, at least.
No, I got hit in the face.
Oh my god.
Where and how?
On my nose. I'm fine. I think it's just swollen.
Put as much ice for as long as possible that you can.
Okay.
Straight away. Don't wait for 1 hour.
Okay.
Like right now.
Okay. How does it look?
You look like handsome Squidward again.
First line. I have to do this every night. What a delight to fall asleep next to me. The girl that tackled me, she walked away and then she saw that I was freaking the fuck out. And all the girls in my team were like, chill, it's fine, it's fine, it's not bleeding, you're fine. But I was literally like, and then the girl walked back and she's like, are you right? And I'm like, I wasn't. And I've been really good to avoid like headers and the ball when it's in the air. I make sure it goes down to my feet. But this time I literally went in to tackle her and she like swung her arms. Okay, that's good. Now, the cast. No one tell my doctor. 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 I'm gonna put one like this because the only man that can save me now is Jesus. Fuck, that's the Antichrist. Never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind, never mind. I'm gonna go put ice on it. I have decided against the cast. I took it off. The tape is still on there. This is like a little pad thing and I'm putting it in this bowl of ice water and then just chucking it on my nose there. And I think to pay homage to my 2.2 million viewed TikTok, it's time to sing. Sing it with me now, everyone at home. Some mistakes get made, that's alright, that's okay. We also lost the soccer game. I don't know if I fucking mentioned that. Hello, it is finally 6 months post-op. I'm currently holding this ring light because I don't know a stand for it. 6 months have literally gone by like that. Feels like just yesterday I was feeling and looking like this. But here we are. I'm super happy with how my nose is right now. I don't even know if you can see it.
Nope.
I think it's gonna be smaller. I've been told that the actual shrinkage time can take up to 2 years, which is like good news and also like, for fuck's sake, good to know that this isn't the end. Can she speak English? Today I'm actually going to the doctor for the 6 month post-op consult, checkup, whatever. And he's gonna take photos of me. And I was practicing the photos because I just did my makeup. And in my first photos, you can see like my makeup's really bad. And I've done it again. My makeup is really bad again. And I just don't know how to fix it. So I'm just gonna deal with it. Let's do some close-ups. So this is it front on. As you can see, still pretty puffy. There's this indentation here, which I assume is just that side being a little bit more swollen than this side. And you can tell like when I do this versus when I do this. Kind of interesting. I'll ask him today about what's going on with that. I'm scared of those boogers. So my scar line is actually healing really nicely. It's kind of soft. Can't really see it from the side. You kind of can. I don't know. So nostril wise, this one's a little bit smaller. As I said, like with this line, I honestly feel like it's a bit more swollen on this side, causing this nostril to like be a bit more bigger than this one. More bigger, you stupid bitch. Let's go downwards. Yeah, you can kind of see there. Okay, now my favorite, the profiles. I love it so much. Look when I smile. And when I talk, my nose doesn't dip down or nothing. Oh, what a good life. And this side. La, 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 la. I'm truly, truly blessed. I love it so much. Never thought I could look like this, but here I am.
Once again, feeling a little spin now in there.
Okay, I guess I'll update you when I get back from the doctor, see what he says, see the photos that he's taken, and yeah. Okay, bye.
Oh, Rudolph has entered the chat. Oh my god.
Oh, Zooey Mama. I'm back. He put 3 steroid injections in my nose. What, he put like one really big one here, a little bit on that side, and like all in there. It was really numb, so I didn't feel it. Shit, wait, this is too bright. It's kind of red. Can you see this? It hurts now, but hopefully it'll go down. He did say that sometimes when they put steroid injections, it actually like inverts and there'll be like a hole. Like my nose will just have like an indentation. So that's fun to look forward to. Oh, it really hurts. Look at it. I don't know when to end this video. I'll give it one more week until this whole thing has been sorted and we'll give it one last look and be done. Happy nose job.
It's a bit bright in there.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah, okay.
It's my rabbit's birthday today. Yeah! If that says anything, it says that I haven't filmed in literally 2 months. It has been 2 months since the last time I updated this. 8 months post-op now. I am so happy with my nose now. Oh my god. Some of you, or none of you, may be wondering, what have you done in those 2 months that have stopped you from filming and ending this video? Well, funny you say that. I dunked my hair in a bucket of bleach, and then I had a mental breakdown on a TikTok live while cutting it. Yeah. That was fun. I guess we should just get straight into the close-ups. Let's do it. This is front on, so much better than what we saw 2 months ago, I think. This is still, I guess, I didn't see it before, but I guess it's still like a little bit bulgy, but what you gonna do? We've still got a lot of de-swelling left to go, but I think it's looking real nice. It's looking a lot pointier than usual. Hi, Finn. Let's do some profiles. He's this way. Look at it. I'm talking. Hello, how are you? And it's just not moving. Like, it just refuses to move at all. Fantastic stuff. And now this way. Amazing. Never the same. Truly couldn't have asked for a better nose, I don't think. Here it is downwards. Here it is on an angle. Here it is on another angle. Look how pointy it is. I'm so happy. Couple things. Random thing I noticed is my left nostril twitches. Really strangely, really randomly. I have some video footage of it. But it'll just start going like, I'm like, what is going on here? I should probably tell my doctor. Haven't done that. I will do that. I still keep up with my daily routine. I have to do that sinus wash with the wash bottles. I put pawpaw cream in it. I tape it up. I put the scar cream on. It really, really is a delight to wake up to me, I reckon. Anyway. Also definitely forgot to mention, but my absolute favorite thing about having a nose job is when people ask to see the before photo, they say, oh my god, I can't tell the difference. That is not what I want to hear. Lie to me if you have to. Holy shit. Also, are you blind? Dear God.
I think the next time I get to see my doctor is when it's been a year, which is gonna go by so quickly. It's literally in February and it's almost November now, so that's wild. I hope you've enjoyed embarking on this treacherous nose job journey with me. I think I've covered everything, but if you have any questions, leave me a comment. I will definitely reply to you. If I don't reply to you, my mom will probably reply to you. One of us will. But yeah, thank you for the support on this. If you want to see more about my nose job stuff, go to my TikTok. I've posted so many stupid TikToks about my nose. I think everyone's over it by now, but that's the reason why people followed me in the first place. I mean, that and the Rachel Berry thing, but we kind of stopped the Rachel Berry thing. Go to my TikTok. Can't believe I'm promoting my TikTok. Go to my TikTok. I even wrote a song about my nose. It's called the Schnoz Bonk song, and I got bonked on the schnoz. So I guess this is the end. So thank you for coming. Little announcement, which only my mother will be excited about because she has been hassling me for an entire year to do this, but I will be weekly vlogging starting sometime in November, hopefully, if I get around to it. So get excited for that, or don't. I still can't believe I went from this handsome Squidward looking ass to this. I'm so happy. Holy sh! Well, to end the series, I'm going to serenade you with the Schnozbonk song. Once again, thank you so much for watching. I love you. Stay tuned for more. Alright, take it. Why didn't God create me?
you so much. Thank you for coming on this journey with me. Bye.